Police say they've arrested a 54-year-old man for murdering his brother in an alley. 54-year-old James Ladeau is being held for several charges, including first-degree murder and aggravated assault on law enforcement. Police say he waved a knife at officers and had to be subdued with a stun gun. 53-year-old Frederick Ladeau died at the scene.